tools are an important part of any business, and using the right tool for the job can make all the difference. Construction workers would be the first to admit that while there are many ways to get the job done, if you want to get it done right and in a timely manner, your best option is a specialized tool. It's like showing up to your friend's house with a bottle of wine and realizing that they don't have a wine opener, so instead, you use your shoe. I mean, it may work, but then again, it may not. Sometimes the introduction of a new tool can completely change an entire industry. This was the case in 1982 when Bostitch introduced the world's first roofing nailer. And almost overnight, roofers were able to do their job with a flick of a finger. Thanks to the introduction of this new tool, they doubled or sometimes tripled the installation speed of asphalt shingles. Similarly, the masons of the world rejoiced with the introduction of the automated brick laying machine that sped up their workflow by 30%. These are just a couple of examples of tools that were built to make otherwise difficult, tedious tasks a breeze, saving time and money. In fact, there is an entire subreddit dedicated to these specialized tools where 1.3 million users admire them in action. There is just something incredibly satisfying about watching these gadgets fulfill their purpose. I experienced firsthand how the right tool can make all the difference when I was a student working in the warehouse of a factory. In my role, one of the main things that I was responsible for was wrapping skids of finished products. With the help of an automatic shrink wrapping system, I was able to wrap over 100 skids in my 8-hour shift, something that would have never been possible had I been doing it manually. See, while the wrapper may have had a large price tag, the value that it added outweighed the cost, so it made sense for the factory to invest in one. This same logic can be applied to something like inventory management. Many companies use Excel inventory templates to track their inventory and assets manually. These inventory spreadsheets certainly have some advantages, but there are major limitations that should be considered. Using Excel would mean a lack of real-time data, minimal automation, limited user access, and an inability to track historical data, not to mention a ton of room for human error. The bottom line? Excel is not an inventory management tool, and if you're looking for the right tool for the job, you'll want to invest in an inventory management system like inFlow. inFlow is a specialized inventory management tool that your company can use to make your operations more efficient and give you peace of mind. Unlike Excel, it supports barcodes, SKUs, automated reorder points, and everything else a modern inventory management system needs. If you want to learn more about why inFlow outperforms Excel as an inventory management solution, click the link in the description.